The HealthMaster chops food to use with salads, soups, and in baking. For this example, I'm going to use hard-boiled eggs. Place the eggs in the pitcher. Do not fill the pitcher more than 1/4 full. Secure the lid. Turn the HealthMaster on. Set the speed to 4 for hard-boiled eggs. Press the pulse button until all the eggs have been chopped. The length of time and number of pulses may vary depending on the ingredients.